architects or fashion designers, all that sort of thing. And it's like, okay, you can, you know, given the right opportunities, you can do all that stuff and you can still be a black fella. So a lot of what I write and have always written about is identity and how do we balance cultural requirements and cultural traditions with living in the 21st century.
Melissa, the topic was, what's the good of writers, literature and story in a globalised world? Do you think this is something that Aboriginal authors in particular are really capitalising on, is the fact that it is now a globalised world and that books that are written today don't necessarily just stay within the confines of the country that is Australia?
Yeah, totally. And Alexis Wright, I'm proud to call a friend, said to me several years ago, you know, Alexis, as well as brother Kim Scott, are both winners of the Miles Franklin Award, you know, Australia's most prestigious writing award, with their novels. And Alexis said to me, you know, Australia, by and large, isn't ready for what we as average